Hello everyone, welcome to new video. Today we are going to discuss about the new chapter, that is towards the green energy. See students, what is meant by energy? As we have seen the definition of energy, energy is nothing but the capacity to do work. कैपेसिटी टू डू वर्क इज नोन एज एनर्जी. यू नो स्टूडेंट्स, आपको कुछ भी काम करना है आपको एनर्जी स्पेंड करनी पड़ती है ना. मतलब फॉर एग्जाम्पल आपको क्या करना है, कुश्ती लड़नी है ग्रेट अंडरटेकर खली के साथ में, ठीक है, तो आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा, आपको एनर्जी गेन करनी पड़ेगी ना. सो वो भी आप लड़ाई झगड़े कर रहे हो तो भी एनर्जी, आप स्कूल में आते हो एनर्जी वेस्ट मतलब यूटिलाइज करते हो. ओके, सो ये जो एनर्जी है हम लोग ये खाने पीने वाली एनर्जी, मतलब रिगार्डिंग टू ह्यूमन बॉडी और ह्यूमन हेल्थ एनर्जी वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन दिस चैप्टर. इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द फर्स्ट पॉइंट दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन दिस चैप्टर इज नथिंग बट द यूज ऑफ वेरियस एनर्जी. वेरियस मीन्स वॉट? लाइट, इलेक्ट्रिकल, विंड, हीट, साउंड, मैकेनिकल, दैट इज जियोथर्मल, थर्मल, all the several kind of energy. So uses of various energy. Second point we are going to discuss about generation of electrical energy. Third point we are going to discuss about, that the last point which we are going to discuss in the chapter is process of generation of electrical energy or electricity and environment. Okay, so today's first point is uses of various energy or uses of energy. Modern civilization, we are moved toward the modern civilization from early in the morning to the late night sleeping. We are all are surrounded with the various kind of equipments, gadgets, all several kind of things. Have you ever imagined your life without electricity? Have you ever imagined? Because in this chapter we are going to discuss about electricity and electrical energy most. So have you ever you think without electricity? Can you imagine your life? You know, in no doubt, Stone Age, there was no electricity in Stone Age. Dinosaur era, all that. Thereby, we don't have electrical energy. Thereby, energy is there. Solar energy is there. So, firstly, though, we are going to discuss about energy and the factors and the means sources of energy. Here, we are going to discuss about source. This generation of electrical energy, the point which we have, na, that point is totally based on source of energy. Now, what is meant by source of energy? Is there is anything that regards that the point of source of energy and all? Yes, Peter. What is meant by source of energy? Source of energy is nothing but the point that comes in across the terminals from which we get the energy. In modern civilization, as I previously addressed you, that is modern civilization. In modern civilization, we have seen that the various kind of energy which we are getting from the solar radiation, sun, whatever it is, doesn't matter. I'm not talking about a particular one. I'm talking about whole. From where we get the energy. So these energy affect our surrounding, affect our environment. No doubt, beta. Some of energy affect as well. Some of energies are good. Some of energies are bad. Which means energy is not bad or not good. I'm not talking about energy over here. I'm not going to address you only and only energy. I'm addressing here the source from which we get the energy. Okay. So see, beta. Geothermal energy, bad source. Why so? Because geothermal is limited. It is not we get the daily by daily, okay, as like a sun energy, you know, you are using electricity. To utilize electricity, after every month, you got the electricity bill on which they have written this, that, my God, all the things they have written you and give it to you and they said, pay this. If you don't pay for a 1 month, 2 months, still they gave notice to you, pay electricity bill. Afterwards, the notice should be turned into different way. pay the electricity bill, otherwise we have we go we are will going to charge you, pay electricity bill or we'll going to charge you afterwards. Again, this is going to be extreme level. It is again go toward the extreme level. Pay electricity bill, otherwise we cut the power. What they exactly do is they came, they cut the electricity power from the main terminal from which we get the electricity for our home only. Yeah? I'm talking about electricity pole from which we get the electricity. Here I'm talking about the only for that house only, yeah? Not generation of electricity. I'm just talking about that from which it get. One pole where the wire should be bundled on the pole thereby only. He cut it, and afterwards when you again established, so he used to say, pay the bill, you are going to pay. Pay the charge, that also you have to pay. Pay the penalty as well, that is also you have to pay, isn't it? But see as a different kind, okay, see at a different level, solar energy. If you don't said, again it came. If you said, then it is also came. It is not dependent on your command. Isn't it? It is dependent on your command. आपके ऊपर depend होता है. आपने बोला सूरज दादा जरा सा थोड़ा मेरे पढ़ाई बाकी आओ ना आओ ने. No, it's not like that. और नहीं तो फिर धूप काले में हो बहुत गर्मी हो सूरज दादा होता है नहीं ना. Always came, no? So this is what I'm going to try to tell you, that is use of various energy, in which I'm addressing you what is the uses of those energy, those sources which are bad to us and good towards the earth or that environment. Okay, you're using geothermal energy, you have to use a coal. You're using thermal electric power plant, then also you have to use a coal or manual radiation power. If you're using that other kind of a, so that is also means that is also limited, na? That is also having some limitations. So on the basis of that, we have to see over here which one are the good sources and which one are the bad sources to us. Students, here another point is also came, that is generation from which we generate the electricity, na? That all the points were came in this, and the electrical energy. Now see this, energy means what? Capacity to do work. Source means what? From which we get the energy, that is known as sources. For human body, what is the source of energy? I'll tabulate some of the examples. You just have to do one thing. You have to write down the answers of these questions in the comment box which is given below. What is the source for the human beings? What is the source for the plants? What is the source for the animal? That is domestic animal only. I'm talking about domestic animals. And what is the source of energy for wild animals? You can sort it out as per your convenience, and you have to give the answer in the comment box with your name. Okay, students, so this is what today's task. Okay, so I hope you will do that task. Okay, so energy, green energy, here word is came, green. Now what is mean by green? Hare color ka energy. Very good. Aap bologe very good, wah wah, kya definition banaya. Green energy, hare color ka energy. No beta, green means what? See, जितनी भी ग्रीन चीज़ें हैं वो हम लोग ठीक है थोड़ा से गुड फेथ में देखते हैं. जैसे ट्रैफिक सिग्नल रेड हुआ तो कई को तो भी रेड होता लाइक दैट नो इट बिकम्स येलो. येलो है, येलो है, इट बिकम्स ग्रीन. वाह वाह ग्रीन गो. इजंट इट लाइक दैट? नो. सेकंड थिंग, इन एनीवेयर एल्स फॉर द ट्रेन, फॉर द ट्रेन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट ट्रेन. हैव यू एवर हर्ड? इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो यू हैव हर्ड अबाउट द अनाउंसमेंट ऑफ विच आर हेल्ड ऑन अ स्टेशन. Isn't it? Yatrigan Krapya Dhyan De. Isn't it? So that I have done previously in my small age when I was so small, at that time I have did. Let it be. Move further. See students over here. What we have seen is, whenever we see green energy, what is meant by green energy? Which is available very easily. See, I have addressed here some of the points. I'll address here some of the points. You just write it down. Good source of energy. Good source. What is the first point that is toward the green energy? Available easily. Second is, do not have any harmful effect. Don't have any harmful effect on atmosphere and environment. Okay, नेक्स्ट अवेलेबल इजीली लो कॉस्ट, ओके अवेलेबल एट लो कॉस्ट. Low cost. So these are the factors of good energy. Okay, you can write down some of examples in the comment box. Okay, and note down in your diary. Okay, so this is known as good sources, which is easily available. We can renewable it. Okay, the next point is renewable it, which we can renewable continuously. We don't have to pay that much amount for it. Okay, so these are nothing but the good source of energy. Okay, students. So I hope you understand this phenomenon toward the green energy. Okay. So if you understand this phenomenon, don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel. Why so I'm saying subscribe the channel? Because whenever you subscribe the channel, you'll get the notification. Whenever I'll upload the video, you get that notification. Okay, students. So thanks for the watching. Thank you.